Intercontinental champion of the world, Macho Man.
Nothing means nothing.
What do you mean by that?
Ooh, I'm talking about all the way to the top, yeah. I'm justifiably in a position that I'd rather not be in. But the cream will rise to the top, oh yeah. My dream members, he has got more.
But I'm quite curious, I haven't seen Elizabeth lately.
Yeah, she's on the outside of the world. Does she interfere much as you? Nothing zero, yeah. Pure athlete, yeah. And I've been off to the bottom. And cause I can't handle the Macho Man when he says, the cream of the crop, yeah.
We'll be right back. episode. Pick it up. Oh my God, thank you so much!
Yeah!
What a sweet little crowd. This is definitely the least amount of people we played for on the whole tour.
Fuck
and you guys are awesome!
Yeah!
And who are you?
What's your name?
Oh my gosh, hi, I'm Ryan.
Oh my gosh, I just had a little girl like 10 days ago.
Congratulations!
That's so sweet that you guys are here. Thank you so much. We are a team up from Bakersfield, California. We're so happy to be here with you. We'll be right back. You guys are awesome.
Killing it.
Thank you so much. How long has it been since this band has put out new music? Can anyone tell me? I see some of Dino shirts out there. You guys talked about it. How long has it been? 10 years? 12? 15? Almost 15 years. Can you believe it? Thank you for buying our shirt, by the way. We love it. That's me on the cover. It's really cool. Can we play some new songs for you?
Yeah!
Can we test them out on you? You know, we did something really stupid. We put this new music on an actual CD, and it's only available for the people that bought tickets to our shows. So we're going to have it released. So we have a CD of new singles over there, just to kind of see if you guys did this stuff. A few of the songs we put out, and they did really well, and then there's some totally unheard of new songs on those discs. And we also did another stupid thing. We made it super limited, and it's almost sold out, and we have like 13 more shows, so we're going to get in trouble. But it looks like East Coast gets them all. So after the show, in between the bands, we will be over there signing stuff. We will hug every single one of you and tell you thank you so much because you guys keep us alive out here. Thank you. This is Bob Peters.
Yeah.
There is no relationship that is more codependent than the one we have with you guys. We love you guys so much. This is codependent.
Thank you.
we have more. Right over there, that one too, in between bands, we can do all of that. Thank you guys so much. This is freaking out.
Thank you.
It's a huge house. Thank you guys so much. We're having so much fun. This is the last song. And then we get to see the amazing Tantric. He's got a crushing and the great and mighty head P.E. We love those guys so much. We're so grateful to be out there with them. I've known those guys for 25 fucking years. Can you believe that?
Fuck yeah!
We've been doing this together for so, so long. It's just unbelievable that we're here now as grown-ass adults actually doing this for them 25 years later.
Living the dream! Living the dream!
So awesome.
Yeah!
That makes me 35. Shut up.
Fucking rock!
So lately, the crowd sings the chorus of this song louder than me, so I have to make my back up. If I don't know the words, it runs from giving in.
Yeah.
This is a little crowd, so I don't know if it's going to happen, but we'll see. You guys are pretty awesome. Let's do it.
Thank you.
Killed it.
You guys are amazing. Thank you so much.
Yeah.
I want to thank you guys at the venue as well for being so cool. You guys did a great job. Thank you so much. Sound and lights and monitors over here. Thank you very much, guys. We love you. We are Adima from Bakersfield, California.